science, yes we do.
We love science, yes we do.
We love science, science you.
We love science, science you.
When I say science, you say you. Science
you.
Science
you.
Who? An owl.
Today, Science U campers find out what owls eat by dissecting an owl pellet.
What is an owl pellet?
An owl pellet is a chunk of food that the owl cannot digest and regurgitates.
So whatever their stomachs can't break down comes back up?
Uh-huh, they cough it up.
This is an owl pellet, and it contains all the clues to tell you what the owl had for dinner.
These are big owl pellets.
Ew. What could this be? Right,
here, lay it down, see what it is.
Mm-hmm. He was maybe hungry.
So hungry.
This might just be a mole.
Campers found moles.
Amazing.
Voles.
It definitely ate a vole.
Shrews.
I have a shrew and a mole.
And small birds.
I think it found a skull.
So is an owl a vegetarian?
An owl is definitely not a vegetarian.
When they eat, they swallow their prey whole.
Num, 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 num.
It goes down their gullet, and what they can't digest comes out in these pellets.
It's like a jigsaw puzzle, and we get to put it back together again.